Did you know State Senate candidate David Shepard only moved to the Valley during the pandemic? Shepard came from his family's beachfront property in Orange County, where he got sued for threatening tenants and damaging local businesses. We can't trust Shepard.